Alright, man.
What?
What's going on?
Just chilling, baby.
Yo.
Dog.
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 Dog. Mutt.
Just like it, whoa.
Hey, what's that you over there? Is that building?
I'm gonna run off.
Hey, look, that's where the Titans play.
So how does it feel to be in Illinois? Really?
Shut up.
Huh?
Going like 80 on the highway. Yes, but girls in Idaho look good too. I mean, Iowa.
Sucks. Sasha. Sasha. Come here. Come here, dog. Come here. Doesn't make any sense.
Children of the corn.
Ha ha ha.
You're a child of the corn.
This is what better looks like.
I want to grow up here. Looks like a cool place to live amongst the corn.
We are. Somewhere, we're hitting the bumps. Somewhere in here, we have to go
211 miles.
211 miles from there.
Which one are we going to be in, Nebraska or South Dakota? Okay. You just hit it once.
Right in Iowa Falls, just chilling.
Oh well, anyway, Sac City, bitch. Sac County wreck.
If I gotta look at any more soybeans or corn,
somebody's
I'm gonna blame it on you. Say huh?
Say huh.
Nebraska. Yeah.
There's the Missouri River.
I guess we're officially
in the brick wall.
I will kill you.
Yes, I know.
We got all sorts of toys. Okay. Fucking river, man. I didn't know if we'd go through that fast.
Well, here's Nebraska. It looks the same as everything else. Enjoy.
It sucks.
It is 99 degrees outside at 6:57. 100 degrees. That's 7:10.
Pretty sun.
It's pretty bright anyway.
Yeah.
That shit.
Well, look, Jared had to stop and. They were all girls, dog. Yeah.
God almighty, that thing is bright.
Watch them cross, dude.
That's a herd of.
Hello, Mr. Buffalo. How are you doing today? I thought they were cows, dude.
Yeah, I know. Look at the baby ones, man.
Are they done? No.
Some more coming across the road.
I see them. Pull up some more.
They're all freaked out.
Yeah, they are. Oh, they're coming back across. Keep going, man. We're not going to hit none, don't worry.
I know. We're scaring them.
They'll be all right. I can see their outline, but the light's not on them, so we can't see them. Yeah, they're dipping, dude. Peace out, buffaloes. Oh. It's Saturday morning. About, what time would you say it was?
Early.
It's very early.
The sun's not up yet.
Sun's not up. He's at a distance, too. And he's growing. He's coming straight this way, too.
That's a big motherfucker.
Look at
that. Shh. Shh. He's looking this way. Quick. He's coming this way. Nah, he's cutting across.
He's coming right over.
Dude, I don't know, man.
Did he just check it out?
As close as I can get, but the whole hill's covered with them, and that's only one herd.
Oh yeah, nature in reverse.
I've just been informed, Harris just told me it's 5:30 in the morning. We've been asleep about 3 hours, maybe, but you know, buffalo grunting. Look, there's, man, there's gotta be 20 of them right there. And they're still going, look, bam. Looks like some babies and mama. And let's stop for a second, look over on the hill. Coming down, all right, we're stopping.
Buffalo ass.
It goes on for days.
So, you mentioned Indians riding up all through here, Clint Eastwood.
Mm-hmm. Uh huh.
Definitely. Hey, man. I think you like Clint Eastwood, man.
Clint. I did.
Good. Sam.
That's a little ferret.
Prairie dogs. I wouldn't be able to get that in time. Yeah. You can drive whenever you want to.
Okay, driving.
Driving. Well, I'm gonna get car sick with this bitch.
Alone buffalo.
Alone buffalo. Just chilling. He's strutting too. Red. There's gold in them dar hills. Maybe, baby. What'd you almost hit? Look more. Ooh, cows. They put up.
Go, girl, man.
Moo.
Moo.
Hey, get out of the road. Yeah. Dude, it's bumpy. They're gonna race this dude and we're winning. It's gonna be pretty, dude. Works here.
The park ranger yelling.
Locked up by the park ranger.
What'd he say?
He's like,
why is it so cool?
I don't know, because I've never seen it before.
Oh.
How about you? What's that mean? Fader? And all that came down? Is that what you said? Hey, this clock's counting up, by the way.
What's that?
This clock is counting up.
Counting up?
An hour and 14 minutes and up.
Okay.
Cool. Dude. It's fat how they go straight up like that.
Or something.
Hello, dears.
Are we turning around?
Yeah.
Well, that's the crazy horse. Oh, his face is on it?
Yeah, it's still built too.
$10. God
damn. Well, we're at another $18. There's Mr. Crazy Horse himself, just chilling. Even prairie dogs.
Chase their tail.
Chase their tail.
Oh yeah, we're at Wind Cave National Park.
Yes. Bison. We've been corrected. They're a bison, not buffalo.
Bison.
Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4. We can pause it. Never.
It's like Boone's fire tower.
Yeah, no.
It's not Boone.
Yeah, there we go. That's super sweet, dude. Not even spooked, dude. Yeah, we're here. Car. Big white van. Psst. What's up? Run away, dog.
I got them in my sights, and that's all I was.
That is burnt pretty bad.
Fire burnt. Damn.
As far as you can see, too.
I am in hot pursuit of Bigfoot hares. Into the woods for Bryant Prime. Ooh, that's cool. Harris just found a rock. We're standing on it. That's bad. Better if I stood up, actually. Ow. Oh, no.
Yeah?
This is bad.
What, that terrible view we got over there?
All right, got him. Yeah, I agree.
That's girly man looking, so.
Girly man. Girly man. What more?
Why are you here?
I don't know. You brought me, dude. I'm just driving.
Okay.
But I know we can't go 75.
That's pretty nice.
Spielberg and his close encounter friends.
The Devil's Tower Natural History Association has books and other theme-related items available for sale. Commercial facilities offering food, lodging, gas, and novelty items are located outside the monument boundary. Entrance for paying camping fees are located at the campground entrance.
Hey, Jared.
What's up?
Let's go up there.
We will.
Give me a breather.
I know where I'm gonna go.
Look at this guy.
Is he by himself?
Can't tell. Jesus. That's it, Jared. Go.
Shut up.
I want you to top of that thing in about 5 minutes. Almost got you.
Cool.
We're close encounters of the third kind.
Uh-uh.
They're climbing up through this boulder field. Watch out.
This boulder field?
Yeah.
What happened?
They try to get to the aliens on the other side.
See what I'm saying? You think we can go up over there?
Yeah, let's do it. I'll see you on the other side.
Are you filming me right now?
Uh-huh. Uh-huh. Uh-huh.
Bet you think this shit is funny.
It is, watching you out of breath. Where are we going?
Up.
We just came from down there.
So we go farther up.
Jesus Christ. Okay, let's go. Up, up. The view from there, well, there's a tree, but... Oh, shit! That man's... There's more people up there. Look, I discovered the Yeti. Bigfoot.
If I bust my ass, you gotta edit it.
No.
I got something sticking in my foot.
Tatanka.
Well, I bet that's a rush.
You can hear the voices all the way from here.
This motherfucker's used to this. It's a little phone.
I want to eat it.
You want some more of this?
I'll be all right.
Damn, dude. Hold up. Now look at all those hawks. Or vultures, whatever they may be. One more set of pictures of what we got.
Must be a nest on top of the mountain.
That or something dead. Not on top.
That's a really big lake.
And a lot of sage, right?
We're going to Gillette for shade.
What?
We're on this road forever. Somewhere in Wyoming.
Hey, dude.
There's a big storm over there.
Can Wyoming get tornadoes?
Sure.
Chasers. Dude, that sunset.
The windows are filthy.
There's a storm over there. There's a storm over there. All around us. Mountains. The Wyoming Rockies. We're going to that peak way back there. Now the pass will be up there.
Up top?
Yeah.
Oh man. Rocks, rocks galore.
Dude, the rocks are as tall as the trees. We love it, baby.
It's looking right at us. Kind of chilly up here.
Hey, I brought tow box. How's the view?
Hold up, we got plenty of wildlife.
Yeah, watch that first step, man. That's a doozy. Nah.
Hey.
Move. This is not a game of chicken. Move.
Just get up close, I'll move.
Yeah, there he goes. All right.
There we go. Hey.
Thank you, kitty cow.
Look at all.
You got? Can you see his head real good?
Mm-hmm.
How many points does he have along?
Six.
Really?
If hunting in North Carolina was as easy as it would be right here, dude, I'd do it all the time. Cause y'all are big and pretty. Yeah.
Shit. That's right, it's fat tire ale time. Still going down. That is pretty neat. Awesome. Cool. Stops. Hopefully it's Yellowstone. Here, Vrabel,
team over that mountain range.
Get Dude, ready. The speed limit is 30. This guy's going like 15.
This is Grable.
They got a heated pool.
Heated pool in the KOA. Killer. But look what's ahead. I guess we're on our way.
What is this, a river?
Yes, the Bighorn River.
Bighorn.
Bighorn River. Sasha.
You don't have to make a right, just pull up on the right.
Yeah, there's not a mailbox.
Shut up. I'm just checking out the mountains and stuff. Devil's Tower.
That's huge. Two tunnels. Check it out.
Boy, this is a hole in a rock.
Oh, my God.
Oh, it's a mini tunnel.
Oh, yeah. Oh, night shot.
5 miles an hour. Ooh, it's unhealthy in here, dude. How much farther is it? Oh man, we should have pulled off.
Don't worry, man.
There'll be plenty more.
9:04 Sunday morning. It is a balmy, where is it at? Balmy. 70 degrees. We're gonna have to go home.
The surroundings. How far outside of Yellowstone are we?
40 miles.
40 more miles to Yellowstone.
This is Yellowstone, everybody's already
yellow. Loaded or assembled firearms prohibited.
You'll never know.
Idaho, Utah.
How you doing, man?
Good, you?
Alright.
See a photo ID?
Yeah.
Oh, actually.
It's brand new. You got like a list of campgrounds and stuff, or?
Yeah.
Sweet.
Oh, there you go.
Okay, excellent.
Right, okay.
Also on day 6 of this newspaper to give you some prices on campgrounds.
Hey, can I have an extra one of those Yellowstone pamphlets?
What, the whole packet or just the map?
Just the map.
I'll tell you where they're doing construction.
Okay.
Okay.
Thank you very much.
Enjoy. Thank you.
Oh, no. One of the closer ones. Bridge Bay. Fire they have. Killer.
snow beaks. Snow in July. Harris is. Small roads, not much to work with. We're inside Yellowstone. We're still about an hour and a half from the campground that we're staying at, probably. It's kind of
probably about 5 or 6, 7. Going up to 8, 9, 10.
There's still some snow, dog. Dude, this camera does not give all this stuff, you know, at all. Yellowstone Lake to the left. And the right. Oh, I'm getting ready to be in the lake. I'm not careful. That's fragrant. Is that you or the outside?
A little bit of both.
A little bit of both. But you know.
Some
oh yeah.
Hot. No way, because this is all thermal.
That's cool, man.
That is
good
awesome.
Call. Just sitting here at the bathroom and look what pops up. I know y'all seen plenty of these already. Cool. I'm done.
Wild mud volcanic area. Bubbling green.
Okay. Dude, that's cool. Coming up. Yeah, Iron Road. Wisconsin. Hey, Wisconsin.
That's not cool. Man, there's mud bubbling down, bubbling.
Puts it at about 3,000 buffalo, you seen, bison, whatever. I got your plate. Quit slowing down like that. Making me nervous.
anything, or you go right off the cliff.
This is the Grand Canyon of the... Where are we at? Yellowstone?
This is the first place we accidentally stopped on the side of the road.
Well, I went the wrong way on purpose.
Holy...
We can't walk across here, because if you go off that edge...
And it's slippery.
Very slippery. Like it's slippery.
And I'm in rubber, it's just like...
We're pretty much on the edge anyway, Jared almost.
Oh, back on the main highway. We just did a little, few mile detour, but it was well worth it. 68 degrees right now. It's sunny. It is 11:30, and I think it might get up to 70, but I don't think it's getting any hotter than that today. It's beautiful.
Straight.
Yeah, the sign that said straight, yeah. All right, we're attempting to get to the campground. Been driving for an hour and a half inside the park, loving it.
Watching it.
That would be Harris's leg gashed open. Oh God, that's dude.
Sorry.
Mom, you should have brought that first aid kit. Dude, looks like Freddy Krueger got hold of the front of it. Oh God, that's nasty. Trees right. Damn, an hour to drive 15 miles at this rate. What are we going? Are we going 25?
Yeah.
No, it's better than nothing. Dude, I just can't believe it. All this stuff burns all the time. Golf-ball-sized raindrops. Knows how to drive around these parts. This guy must be broke down or something. I thought we just had something go wrong. That scared me so bad. Whew. Sound like somebody threw rocks in the car.
Pop, pop.
Like our campsite. Here's our picnic table.
Well guys, this is where we're camping again.
at it. First time I ever set it up, took a few minutes, but it's beautiful.
That's what I get to wake up to. Yeah.
Getting ready to hit the road here. I think we're gonna stay tonight and tomorrow night.
Finding,
yeah, we're definitely staying a different campsite tomorrow.
Our campground's down there.
Oh, that's hot water.
Hot boiling water. Smell it. Mmm. Smell.
No, you're fine, don't worry. Thanks.
The I'm wall.
Cheap. I am cheap. That's nothing.
Yes, sir.
Far down the roads of the geysers.
Yeah, no. It's been a miracle.
Hey, where are you guys from?
NC in the house.
Why are people standing in the construction or something like that?
Construction.
This ain't exactly the most what is the word I'm looking for? It doesn't have the beauty and
scenic,
attractive scenic place, but Rocky Top, Wyoming.
Admit, geothermal power.
Is that just air escaping?
I don't know.
Is that water pumping out through the
I guess it's water spring. Pumping out of.
I bet that other pool's a lot hotter.
Jump on in.
Almost, it almost burning, man. Keep your hand in there long enough.
Might as well get some more.
Get fucked.
Try number two for the guys.
Damn it, 21 miles.
Yes, it's beautiful.
Let's go check it out. Jared right here walking around these sulfur trails. Nothing but steam coming out of the ground like Flintstones.
Smell like
vent hole.
It's a beauty whether fully empty. It's intrigued whether up to spray water 8 foot high. When it is empty, you can view its color formations.
This one? Green River.
Wait.
Oh. I got nothing, guys. But that's hot.
Enduring stagecoach chimes. Visitors waiting. Blah, blah, blah. Oh.
This is what? The porcelain basin? That was it. I got some of it. missed it. That was it.
I got it. We're in the middle of a rain slash hail storm. Less than 20 miles from our campsite. I'm sure it's raining on our tents right now.
No, it's clear sky behind it.
Clear sky? Well, that cloud's probably going away.
It's all one cloud storm.
It's so neat. You're in, I tell you, it's raining a tiny little bit, but the sun's out. This is maybe 40 seconds, I don't know, maybe a minute later, tops. Elk side of the road, even though we got trees blocking the path. Are you getting every bump in the road?
Hell yeah, I'm getting every bump in the road.
I thought those cars were animals. He's like, nope. That's awesome. But you gotta go through the second entrance. Dude, yep. This is rock fields, man. Man, they're messing up the scenery. Cruising back to the campsite. Winding down the road. It's been another long day. About a quarter after 7. Early to rise. Somewhere down near the base of that mountain. Can't see the tents yet.
Do not.
Yeah.
Here's the hotel for the $4 showers, but they do furnish. Well, we took a little side trip, dropped some people off. We wound up in Montana. It's only a few. It's a pretty cool little town over there. Back to Yellowstone. I'm glad we got a park pass.
Original entrance. Got it.
Yellowstone National Park, the original entrance. Yeah. Act of Congress, March 1st, 1872. That's awesome. Well, I know you've already seen this, but we're going to see it one more time because we're going in one more time.
The store was still open, right?
Yeah, absolutely.
Yeah, because like I said, it's kind of...
We figured that out.
We saw the price.
We saw the gas, yeah.
Yeah. What is gas up there?
It was like $1.69 or something when we saw it. We're like...
Go out to West Yellowstone, $1.89.
Are you kidding me? They can do it, though.
You know, I feel really sad for the tourists, like, who comes here, you know, and if they don't know any better...
Yeah, you're screwed.
They have to pay, and so... You didn't hear me say that, you know?
Yeah.
So
it's like, it happens. Didn't happen to us, though.
Yeah.
Have a good one.
Thanks. Have a good night.
Realize it wasn't. Oh well. We did our good deed for the day. Actually, I got you.
No, you don't?
Yes, I do. On a weird kind of way. Shit.
Can you see it?
I don't know. Every time you. Oh. Miss the river again. Every time you look, we go one way off the road. Hey, bitch. Entering Wyoming. Not the Shells River.
Exactly right there, the Wyoming state line to 45. Oh, $1 million shot.
It doesn't show up that well on the. Yeah, it does. Well, you just pretty much said it, dog.
That
fucking meds.
Awesome. Recording all this?
Yes.
Why?
We're hoping there's a river over there. It looks like it, but we'll see him. Breathing heavy. Harris is 8 miles ahead. As usual. See the top. Oh, there's the river. Thunder. There's a storm. That's brewing. Off. Don't really know. What river this is. Who goes there? Hey, that's a $50 fine. All it is rocks and doesn't look that bad. But I'm fat. I'm wearing sandals. Hey, listen here, buddy. Oh, shit. Oh, God. That ain't funny. Whoa, God, I gotta stop. I'm here on accident. Okay. If he keeps it up. Okay, see, I had to zoom on. Y'all want the truth? That right there is over a half mile, and he has done dipped on me. Do a 360 first. Can't cross over there. Chicken. Now that looks like a postcard.
Right there?
With the river and stuff. That's the RV.
I'm not taping.
You're lying to me. Yellowstone at its finest. I see the red light.
All right. That's enough.
You didn't even see that deer?
No.
Ha!
I didn't see the deer.
And I got him on camera.
I'm blind. I'm looking at the road.
For once.
Children's fire trail.
Set little kids on fire.
Children on fire. Can't tell.
Doesn't get very close, does it?
I'm not going any farther than where I am now. I dropped straight off.
Clouds.
You just drive, dog. You got it. Can't even see the top of it.
Well, we were right up there.
Now we gotta walk back up.
And so we came all the way down here. Come on, walk.
You walk.
Jared, don't fall off. That's a lot of water. That was so good. They're right in the shadows. Didn't see anything. It's hot. Look, another guy is a...
Yeah, another guy.
Another... Sasha in Lake Yellowstone. Hey, Sasha.
There she goes. She'll go way out, won't she?
Jared, don't pollute the water with your nasty feet.
Wash it off, dude.
Look, Sasha won't even go in the water now. Check it out, this is the river we're getting ready to go swimming in.
Unless it's too cold.
Just covered in water.
Probably.
sure you'll hear it.
Come on, give us a picture.
There you go.
Yes!
Damn!
Hey man, I can't fit it all
in the picture. I can't fit it all in the picture either.
Yeah, I got to go back.
My God!
I got the camera sitting beside you, so don't worry.
Okay.
No.
Dude, that ain't even the big stuff, is it?
I don't know. It's big to me.
Alright, that's cool.
Alright.
slopes are
just a tiny smidgen. Breakfast, lunch, and dinner.
I'm starving.
You can stop a place like that, can I see you?
Springs.
We're here at the Flaming Gorge. Hopefully here in a couple miles.
Hopefully.
Let's see what's over the next tip.
Hey, antelope.
Got
it. You said an antelope?
Yep. All right, bye guys.
Hey, Bumby.
What are the chances of us having to turn all the way back out and ride all the way back out of here to get back on the road? I hope this goes somewhere.
It's like the Badlands a little bit. Middle of the desert. And we're on top of the ridge.
I'm not even taking a picture.
Yeah, you are.
I can't get close.
Look, you're here.
What's up, babe?
Even out in the middle of the desert, they're doing road construction. Somewhere we're going down there.
Still waiting like 5 minutes. There hasn't one car come by or anything. And there ain't nothing around where we're staying tonight. Harris is looking at the map right now. We're about 100 miles from anything. But we are camping on the river, or the lake, or some water, I don't know.
Reservoir.
Reservoir.
Just a campground, we think. Just some cool pink rocks.
Pink. Some bugs. Those are red, dude. Just a little bit pink.
Some dead bugs in the window. Yes, yes.
We were just riding through some random dirt road, Flaming Gorge, man. There's just four-wheeling trails. It's like a little four-wheeling park. There's trails everywhere. Bad idea.
Dude.
Look, we're not going in here.
I'm not going in here, look. There's nowhere to go.
There's nowhere to go. Man, people been camping back here all the time.
We paid.
And we paid. Go up that.
There ain't no way.
Nah, there ain't.
Look at those. Just look at those.
Man, they just...
Probably got stuck in the wall.
Dude, don't hit him.
Half a mile an hour, I'm gonna hit him.
That thing would hurt. Cool, peace out.
That's fucking around.
Thick. Ow, man!
Sorry.
You always do that.
You've done it like every time. We're going right there. Why do we have to roll the windows up?
Hey man, I can make it.
You can make it?
Feel the full wheeling trails. Green River. Mountains.
Dinner time. It's getting close to dinner time.
Come on, Private Pile, you can navigate that obstacle. Well, you're wearing flip-flops in the desert. How nice it is. Beach your boat, camp out. Get to look at this. Well, not that. But.
What kind of fish are in that river?
Big ones.
You got some sun. Ooh,
see lightning? The lightning?
That jinx, bitch.
Gonna miss it.
Wait for the white truck to get out of the way.
So Jared, you up here on these rocks?
Yeah.
And you made it. How do you feel?
I'm feeling kind of dizzy, so don't just make me nervous. Okay, you can go. Pretty.
I like to go on top of those buttes over there and look out somewhere.
Hey man, if you fall, I'm eating your MREs tonight.
Huh?
Nothing. Rain cloud over our tents right now. Happened to rain every night since we've been here.
Started out there last night. Homies!
looks good. It's like those mountains we're driving by through to Yellowstone. Fight it off. Lucky enough to have this fella driving us around on this boat. It's about 8 o'clock in the morning. Oh, this is awesome. Oh.